Yeah, let me handle this. Nancy, honey. Now, I don't generally like to throw my name around, but you really leave me no choice. It so happens that I am Miss Andrew Dickinson. And now, if you don't mind, I would like two rooms.
You don't look like Angie Dickinson to me.
I know I have altered my appearance for a very important movie role.